Okay, hey guys, Naru here for League Fridays. We're just gonna go back to some ranked TFT. So let's get right into it. Sorry. Oops, I'm not on screen. One second. There I am. Alright, let's get started. I wanted to. Let's see. Do a normal to warm up and then we'll get right into ranked. Everyone's having a good evening. So, I had some bad news this morning when I looked up on Twitter that Kevin Conroy passed away. So rest in peace, one of the best Batmans out there. Because yeah, outside of like yeah, he voiced in the game, the Arkham games as well for like you know the PlayStation and that stuff. He did voice in Batman Animated Adventure. So. And just the Justice League, so yeah, he was the version of Batman I was so most familiar with, compared to, you know, the movie ones. So it's a shame. So yeah, his fellow voice actors of, you know, like, Taro plays Harley Quinn, and Mark Hamill played Joker, yeah, they send their condolences. It's a shame. I would love to meet him. Okay, hey Celeste, thanks for dropping by. Just playing some TFT, doing a normal first and then we'll get right into. Also, why is it not showing on screen? Huh, this is a. Okay, there we go. Okay, let me just hide all the overlays so you don't all see all of this. Okay, also, yeah, Celeste, I'm glad you got Nahida in time before the banner was over, so. Yeah, I'm doing good. I finished that art thing I was working on and posted on my Twitter. So yeah, and got a lot of likes and retweets, so I was happy about that. As I was just saying, like, I just was in a sad mood this morning because I saw voice actor Kevin Conroy for voice Batman. Yeah, give it a look. Give it a look. Yeah.
No matter the cost.
Well, that's all good, I think.
My spirit is an unquenchable fire.
Yeah, thanks. It's funny about how I came over the pose is that, like, you can look it up, like, what is it, Venom, you know, Venom from Spider-Man, Donkey on Spider-Man, so I took that image and thought, huh, these characters from Amore would fit very well in this, like, scene or whatever, so I just, that was my inspiration for that. So yeah, I'm glad it turned out the way it did, and yeah, he's not, oh, this is just, okay, combats, your team gain territory, whatever. Okay, perfect. Okay, that's my actual. Yep. We had a right call. Okay. You. Okay, sorry. Okay, Ezreal.
Wonderful.
You. And then. Yeah, okay. Okay, no, you can put them. No. Him instead of. Yeah, no, I have to do it.
Yeah.
seems like an Astro game. A Mages. Yeah, just for your sake, I'm gonna try this. Okay, Numbs is not Mages time, but we'll see what we get. Why is this bug? Again, this is just a normal, just a warm-up, so I'm not hard committing to any. Well, it doesn't matter. I don't need to hard commit to like the best combo zone girl. We can try this and see how well we do. I'm absolutely livid. Love to put Vlad in, but fine. Instead, because we're not putting in three mages right now. Let's try this. Just getting good items for it is the problem. The Emperor Professor always has, or Team Fight Tactics always. I'm just forever biased for Astral. Okay, well, if it works for you, it works for you. I don't mind trying it. Let me just look at. They never make any comps for this. Like, I'm not doing mages, but we could try Astral Swift Shot. We could try this one. Oh no, but I put this thing on Nidalee already. Oh. Oh, we have. Yeah, we could put in an R for Shapeshifter. Ah, Dan Grizzly, hello. Thanks. Yeah, thanks for spreading the positive vibes again. So me twitch for this contest.
From out of the sewers comes doom.
Okay, well.
Courage is stronger than stone.
You go five and swap out. Like, I want to keep the Malphite in though. This is very tanky. I get to swap out the Nidalee because I don't need her necessarily right now. Also, what did I need to look. I went this hole because I was after this. Team game 35 through error. I haven't come equipped on the Astro. That didn't even those that far. Okay, so the more items I have equipped on the Astro. So for this thing we need, okay, Rage Blade is a priority, so if we get a rod or no, that's gone. Or a cloth, we could take the cloth, Lunan's Hurricane, looking nice, just give it to, so we swap out, next turn we swap out Nidalee. We want a cloth more, so we'll just take the Chain Vest, giving this to, like, if we get Silas, then we can put him in. Normally what I do is all Astro plus Silas to keep the mage buff because it gives Boozer with Skarner too. Yes, that is actually true. That's smart. So hang on a second. I think that's true. Because, okay, I can't find Nidalee again. She's not a priority. What is a priority? This one. This is the ideal position to have, I think. Plus, I'm going to want to sell this bow and give it to Varus, so Nidalee may have to go at some point. Oh, I could put in Lagoon. If I find another Lagoon, we could, like, find a balance of Astro plus Lagoon and we get the benefits of, you know, stacking up on gold. Give this to Malphite for now. I'm not gonna keep Malphite. Actually, I'm not getting the benefit of this. Anyway, waiting for to get the virus anyway. Then I'll give him the bow because I'm not using my augmentation to any advantage right now. I'm sure no way. That isn't bad. Anybody else going Astros? Nah, it just seems to be me right now. A few are going Swift Shot right now, though. Given it a lot, so I'm not gonna really go down. Okay, this one's going like a little bit crazy. In game 3 of Moon Speed, Portal for Forge, if you have exactly 2 copies. I probably have 2. But this speed goes down, not enough because it's over 7. 5 seconds. 5, 4, 6, 8. Tricking 2 copies. Give me back Nidalee, what is this?
Okay.
was either X. Again, we're taking the cloth, wow. Or actually, no, it's another one. I'll take it. And not what I want. Johnny, you can keep this until we get another one.
Hey.
Okay, now we just slow roll. Oh, which I can do.
The harvest is upon us.
Wait, did I sell this? Oh, right, I don't have Skarner in there.
Time for the kings to bow!
No turning back. Wonderful.
Let me show you the way.
I need Skarner back somehow.
Prison can hold me.
Let me show you the way.
Prison can hold me.
Thank you. always find a weak spot.
No turning back.
For a reason, it's not that great. I just wanted to try it, but oh well. I think the mistake is just we sold Skarner, so it's not as strong.
Got one back.
Pity those who cross me.
Oh, it is so on!
Five sort of shot, let's go. Let's see. Well, you can say I got this. I've never gotten five swift shots in the game, so let's try. Okay, yeah, this is why I never found.
Can hold me.
Planning is we don't come last, and I think that's the only good outcome of that. Oh yeah, if I get five, you can step out. Sub out, Ezreal actually put in a Mystic. Get like Rakan or find Seraphine again.
Forged.
We've got not as strong as you think. Oh. Yeah, I think we've become 7, that's it. Okay, well, it was just a warm-up game. Let's go ranked and actually try making a more decent team. Okay, next time, like, okay, if I just didn't get good. Like, I got a bow first, so I don't think that was good for, like, a mage astral type thing, so. And even then, Namzi wasn't a mage, so. Unfortunate. Oh, well, let's try something different. Queue time's quite long.
Wonders never cease, and neither do I.
My spirit is an unquenchable fire.
Thank you.
risen can hold me.
I turn on the jazz just a little bit, as much as I love it.
Thank you.
Oh, it is so on.
Thank you.
prison can hold me.
For the cosmic coin.
I always find a weak spot.
Another bow, oh nice. Okay, so.
No turning back.
I always find a weak spot.
Thank you.
pity those who cross me.
For the cosmic court.
Wonderful. No prison can hold me. Time for the kings to bow. No prison can hold me.
There's this luck I'm kind of having right here. So the thing is, I just didn't give Silas anything this way. That's okay, that's not infuriating.
Thank you.
I don't know at this point. I skipped a Varus. Oh my god, I'm so bad. This is a fifth. Where am I? Okay, there I am. Alright.
I always find a weak spot.
From out of the sewers comes doom.
Still fired even though he died. What is that? And I'm out, aren't I? I'm alive. Okay, there's a chance. We have a chance. There's a chance. Slim, obviously slim, but we'll take it.
Uh-huh.
top four, we did it with this bad comp of Astros. I'm happy. Oh my god. Oh, my heart. Managed to come fourth of this comp, so I'm at least glad with that. Hey. Yeah, sorry if I wasn't talking much, I was just trying to focus and try to see how I can make this comp work. Okay, so it's not completely unplayable, but compared to those other comps, it's just kind of very weak. And yeah, I just need to learn how to think more outside of the box and this is processing one. Alright, let's see. Well, I don't know if I'm gonna make it in time to get this. As much as, yeah, nice to have the prestige skin, I don't know. Oh, we got 48 LP from that, huh? Continuing, let's go a better comp than what we're doing at. If I get Astros again, I don't know. Or on second thought, 1 second, guys. Actually, let me go pee real quick. Be right back. Okay, we're back. All right. Let's see if we can squeeze at least one more game in before time runs out. If anything, yeah, I'm willing to go like two extra games. Yeah, and thank you, poor professor, for blocking my screen while I tried to do that. Okay. Literally, the table is overlaid at some point. I always like to go for bow always. I feel like it's just the key component for many builds. Fight, no.
For the cosmic
comp. Every time we get the same comp again, every time. Really. Some ejection. Okay, I don't want to go at this time, so whatever, we're just gonna play like freeform from here.
Back.
she hears one of the players. But again, you have to make Varus amazing in order to have it. But I think... Yes, we can't. Whatever, Lux can keep it. Sword, but I wanted to give it to. Okay, there are two. If I don't get one, I'm fine with the one. Please, someone take that one. If I don't get that, I can just put tier. Tier can work. Do I hold out on building item or just build instinctively? Because normally I don't do that. But I already gave her. Thing, so I could just give her a static one. Won't buy it yet, so level up. And sell Silas from there. So we hit. What's the pass? What is this? We could just sub out Talia for Varus and Nidalee just to have 5 Astral on board. For this comp, we need the 3-star. Like, I don't know if the idea was that we stay like on a low level and try to 3-star everyone, because I don't know. Because, yeah, that may have made it easier. So. I'm not used to playing reroll comps. Thank you.
so aptly named.
The harvest is upon us.
Prison can hold me. I'm absolutely
I should give tips on how to organize it. No, it does not. Sorry. Maybe I should keep the Zyra, because then what am I going to put in at level 7? The Whispers actually would really help. I want to keep this. Sorry if I keep like bringing it up and closing it, but I just don't want to constantly in your faces. Keeping it on the bears, that's just an excellent.
Thank you.
good combo with this character, so I'm doing quite a bit of AP damage. Because this magic damage there, and then Sideship reduces their thing. First, so that feels pretty good.
For the cosmic court.
Let me show the way.
We may need this sunfire port thing.
Pity those who cross me.
We don't have many like anti-heal effects right now. So we'll just save this. Someone else have to charge shield. Is it okay to hunt? Tomatrates. Crits on abilities, lose a heart, Savage Bin. I can grab Stand United, Sunfire Bomb, Get Richer, Mirage Crest, Star Charts. I think we could. We don't need the 3-star Varus for this. So I already have the burn, but yeah, more burn is always good.
No turning back.
Thank you. person's already at level 8. Oh shit. Like one person. My gift to you. Spread out a little. Well, large rod, BF sword, or does it special that's here, mate? Or mage, that could work too. Okay, there are three spatulas, so if I don't get a sword. Make Varus a mage, that'd be pretty cool. Special theft. I'm taking all the items, so might as well take a spatula if anything. You bastard. Could have made a mage Varus, which would have been kind of cool. Maybe. Put her in anyway. The plan was to have like mage Varus, but because I didn't get a spatula and I have this tier anyway, would have been cool, but otherwise meh. It's pretty good. Good, and then I reroll the stuff that's worse. Oh well. About what for to put in early and so on. Vlad. I have to go to level 9 for this, don't I? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, I have to level 9, so I'll just leave it there. But. I think we need to. You got this? Yes, Mr.
Power beyond your comprehension.
Yeah. Well, actually, best case, we could just sub out both, you know, him and him for, I mean, Zoe and Pantheon for, you know. How should I know we need the other big guy? Other. I think I still want to hold on to Varna. Yeah, I just don't think we need two. I could possibly give this to. So.
Wonderful.
Let's get this away from them. He took. Why does he have to? Oh wait, we have 3 star left, so why do I need these? She's Shimmer Skate? Oh my god, why did I waste my loaded dice on that? It's trash. I just wasted it on Lux or something instead. At least then I could. Good friend Nadine telling me not to choke, how nice. I don't think five mages is the way to go. I think actually keeping, well, Transpaling or something is what I get. Oh, now you want to give me a duplicator, alright.
This is the precipice of a new reality!
No ASOL, just why? No ASOL. I think my mistake with this comp is that I should have at least gotten, like, you know, some of these Vladimir and Garner to level 3 first. Daisy, like, Lux is alive with literally 7 HP. I think I knocked him out and I'm now top 3. But can I win it all is actually kind of hard to decide on. And another static shift, how nice. Reverse. Okay, now I'm starting to see the strength of this comp. I forgot it's I didn't remember you could get items from this.
Courage is Alia stronger than this? Stone.
No, I do not. Is it stronger? Okay, if I lose to this guy, despite having him, I'll switch it. Because again, he's taken two of my early. I beat the other guy though, so yeah, he just might win it all. I surrender though, I'll put up with a good fight. I don't think this one's gonna add enough, so I just need to try the three mages, otherwise yeah, this is just over. To get this online before he got knocked out. Oh yeah, this might make all the difference, let's see. Not a big difference, but a difference nonetheless.
Let me show you the way.
All the Aurelian phones.
Claw or spear, your end.
Tried. We did much better with this Astral Comp than we did the previous one, so I'm content with that. Alright, contemplating, you guys just want to vibe for the next 5 minutes or so? I'm not going into another game just to... Oh, Silver 2. Okay, we were promoted, that's great. Yeah, Canadian, thank you. I technically didn't take him first. Or second. So it goes. And nothing to craft. Actually, yes, sir. I own this, so yeah, disenchant this. Now we can actually do a skin I want. Like Xerath and all, but still a bad skin. Let's just do it to Neo. Dark Serpent. Okay, 1 second, guys. Hang on. Test just to see what the skin looks like and just end off the stream because I might play another game of TFT. One's saying first strike for Kazakh, so I don't know if I thought that. Like you always. Oh, I'm not even testing the skin. Okay. Okay. Would have defeated the whole purpose of me doing this. Just want to see what the skin looks like since I just crafted it.
Sharpening my claws.
Just a bunch of overlays on my face.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Like, I like the dark skin line actually in those other skins. Okay, well, I can't unlock boots because of. Yeah.
And
so I'll get one kill and then second the stream there.
They'll never see me.
I missed, really?
First blood.
Oh yeah, that's what it was
right there. Position for ambush.
I just wanted to test out this thing, which seems very nice. And maybe I'll pick up jungle again at some point. Alright. Okay, guys, so we had some good TFT games. So I was glad to do that. And we have this Kazakh skin now, so I'll see. Maybe next week I'll work up the courage to play jungle or something again. Who knows? Okay. Okay, again, yeah, just check out my Twitter. I was telling Celeste this as well. Yeah, I still work on art, and just now I just come to realize I need to get more time to, you know, getting the, you know, fundamentals of art down, just so I can draw better pieces. Because sometimes I get frustrated with myself. Like, the drawings I make aren't as good as how I picture them in my head. So just working on those fundamentals is what I made. Just, you know, study arts is what I do over the weekends. No, I just follow my Twitter if you want to see more art from me. May redo Naru and some work on other characters at some point. But yeah, that will be it, guys. We'll pick up on Genshin stuff on Monday as usual. And yeah, I've been Naru the Fallen Angel, and I will see you all next week. All right, later, guys.